Stop this nonsense at once. What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation.
What exactly is a senior Zerka official doing on Hutter?
I'm on vacation, not that it's any of your business. I demand to know why you're disturbing my hunting trip.
You're slaughtering the Evokai.
Those animals? If you're some nature conservationist, you've come to the wrong planet. We both know Evokai are no better than act dogs, so stop pretending this is about them. Look, I understand how things work here on Hutter. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
You're not buying your way out of this.
Oh, for the love of... What do you want from me? Stop wasting my time and name it.
The Hut considers the Evokai his personal property, and you're poaching them.
What? Oh, I had no idea. If my leisure pursuits have offended Mighty Nemro, I'm truly sorry. I will cease my holiday immediately and pack up my campsite at once. Please give Nemro my apologies.
Imant's little buddy stopped by. Said he saw the Black Death packing up his camp. Nice job.
I made him see the error of his ways.
I'll bet you did. Sounds like he's finished here for good.
I wish the Black Death had paid for his crimes against my people, but I am grateful for your efforts.
My pleasure.
Outsiders rarely do anything to help my kind. You are a very special being.
That's enough, Imant. Get back to work scrubbing those broken power converters. Here's your credits, my friend. Safe travels to you.
Thank you. telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaliyo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
Who am I to say no to a woman like you?
Good answer. People who say no are never very interesting. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me, I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I could enjoy being watched.
Maybe we'll get along after all. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
You think you can make a threat like that and then just dismiss me?
I just did, didn't I?
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
If you have my money, I've got your shipment.
You sound like my kids. The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
Then I'll see you when I see you.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro Security Chief Kaliyo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hut, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
Can't we just buy the gas from Fathra instead?
Nemro's refineries produce Schwash usable as a precision explosive. Fathra can't refine the gas to the same degree, and he's wasting it by trying. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carlos Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
It'll be handled. Is there anything else?
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carlos of the results. Keep her out.
All products only as intended. Be well.
To the cantina, then. Farewell!
Thank you. Unable to confirm identity. Entry not authorized. Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
Not yet.